atoms are so small that we cannot see them even with today's technology. So how does scientists keep on discovering new and new particles? Large Hadron Collider is the world's largest and most powerful particle accelerator, or you can say particle finder. The work of particle accelerator is to boost particles such as protons or electrons close to the speed of light, and then they collide with other particles. Collisions produce massive particles such as Higgs boson or the quark. These massive particles only last in the blink of an eye and cannot be observed directly. The detector gathers clues about the particle like their speed, mass and charge, etc. By measuring these properties, scientists work on the particle's identity, which increase our understanding of matter and of the origin of universe.